question of the next century is not who you love, but what you love and how it makes you feel. When I first brought you home, I couldn't wait to turn you on. You were the answer to my prayers. Lonely days would be gone. You came with a guarantee. I was told I'd be pleased. Whatever my heart desires, I can punch on your keys. You sing. If I have a problem, I'll just look at your readout and play with your keys until I'm all